Football is about passion. It's a way of life. It gets you up on the morning. It's magnificent.
Been too predictable so far.
Without further ado, it's over to Alan Green and Barry Dennison.
Thanks, Helen. It's Chris and it's snowing. Let's join the game. He's turned the heat down.
Defend the penalty area.
Superb pass. A promising situation here. Could be dangerous. Good clearance. That's a good pass.
Wants to stop that one.
There's a long ball upfield.
Oh yeah, precise pass.
Over the attacking. Just need a touch. The keeper smothers and collects.
Yeah, that was brilliant.
That's a very direct ball. It's an aerial ball for them to stretch for. Teasing cross.
Passing the ball well, you know.
Plays it off. And the keeper manages to deflect it wide.
Yep, plenty of agility there.
Played upfield. Again a fine header. Just needs head contact.
That was exquisite.
Out of danger.
That's good, solid defending.
Man on. Great challenge. Plays the ball through. Always a keeper's ball.
Well, that didn't work for them, did it?
It's all about power in the air. Throwing.
Yes, that one's gone for a throw-in.
Lays it off.
This long ball really is a weapon for them.
If he can save that, what can't he say?
Oof, I bet that hurt his fingers.
That's a searching ball. It's another test for aerial strength.
Not bad passing at all.
Great clearance. We'll be right back.
gets you saves.
Well, the referee is giving the free kick.
There's not much the referee's missing today.
Good challenge.
Was a little bit weak there. I'm not sure he really wanted that ball.
That has to be a foul, surely.
Give the ref credit. He was quick to spot that one.
Competition
clear, and one of it's looking increasingly
time to pass you over to Alan Green and Barry Venison.
The floodlights are on, Helen, and so is the game. Let's see what happens. Tantalizing cross, he makes the clearance, making good grind. Some length on that clearance. There's a fight for aerial domination.
Nobody's given an inch out there to be honest. Nice pass.
Knocks it on. Safety gap. The first free kick of the game.
Is there a gap there in the far corner?
Could have caught that with eyes closed.
Yeah, that was a little bit weak. Easy meat.
Accurate heading there. Great ball. Wrong option, Joe. Great pass. Cleared away there.
Defend the penalty area.
Super challenge. It's there! And that's the first goal of the game.
I think this will ignite the game.
Goal.
Wales 1-2 there. It's an excellent pass. So easy. Passes the ball. Difficult for the keeper. Oh, yes! It's there in the second attempt.
Yeah, they never really managed to clear the lines and they paid the ultimate price for that.
Keeper scrambling to keep it out.
Well, when at first you don't succeed, you'd never expect them not to be safe. Yeah, a definite waste.
Good aerial battle, Barry. That was late.
You know, you talk about defending, the arm defending. What was that?
They're both up for this one. Excellent pass. Strong hands there.
Oof, I bet that hurt his fingers.
Super ball. The timing of that tackle was all wrong.
That was malicious. Late.
Uses the foot in. The referee won't be with his card. Still 3-0. The situation's under control.
See him.
Pleasure to be here again, Helen, for this night match. On with the action. Oh, well done.
Yeah, valuable breathing space now.
Oh, well cleared.
Kimmich decided to punch that one.
They've managed to clear it.
Defend the penalty area.
The ball has been cleared.
That's what defenders are paid for.
Passes it off. Dispossessed well there. Superb individual style. And it's a long, high clearance by the defender.
No getting past this defence today.
Nice header. Paid off well. Terms of possession.
Oh yeah, precise pass.
Oh, that's a fine clearance.
Well, that's taking the pressure right off, just for the moment. They're passing the ball well, you know.
Knocks it on. That's a searching ball. dealt with the pressure well.
Wonderful long pass.
Real chance.
No problems there. You'd never expect that one to go in.
Good one. A sure pass.
That was a little bit weak there. Yeah, this passing is good.
Safe again.
That's what defenders are paid for.
That's the last kick of the half.